Fast one, so take it easy. This one's called Feeding on the Opiate. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We got a new record out called Necropolis Transparent. Gonna play a few songs for that record. Ladies and gentlemen, we are all the brethren of the Pentagram!
Constellation of war. You're walking on with this was so.
Thank you very much. This next song, also from the new record, ladies and gentlemen, this is the accelerated mutation of the Anti-God. Ladies and gentlemen, blasting our ways through the boundaries of hell. No one can stop us tonight. Violent reprisal! One more time, I guess. I said no one can stop us tonight. Someone can stop us tonight. It must be God's will, right then? Sorry about that. Die of retribution, die of gathering war. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, as I've said before, we have a new album out. So it's called Necropolis Transparent. It's the first ever real proper tour we do on that album, so thank you very much for coming out. I want to send this one out to Brutal Truth from Milkcow from Pave tonight. Two real fans, thank you very much. We're proud to share the stage with them. This next song is off the new album. This one's called Rage Incarnate Reborn. Thank you very much, Tokyo. You guys all right? The girls all right? Okay, pretty awesome, thank you very much. This next song is the second full-length album. Ladies and gentlemen, this one is called Slaughterous Ways.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. So ladies and gentlemen, this next song, also from the new record. Ladies and gentlemen, this one is a bit of a mouthful. Please welcome the embodiment of paradox and chaos. Girls, that's from the new one. Well, thank you anyways. That's a personal favorite too. Thank you. From the first album, ladies and gentlemen, this one is called Submission. Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Time to move on. One of those tracks went out to Mr. Dalian over there, of course. This next one is from the second record. This one is called The Jesus Virus.
Thank you.
as I said before, we got a new album out. Necropolis Transparent. This next song is on that record. This one is about evil. Evil, as we know, has no boundaries, right? Of course, we blasted through them earlier, didn't we? Yeah. This next song is my favorite kind of evil. This one is the vomiting evil. Gentlemen, castrate the wreckage.
Yeah.
So ladies and gentlemen, as I said before, it's very good to be back in Tokyo again. This time we got a new guitar player in the band, Mr. Anton Reisenegger over there. A true brother. It's a pleasure having you on, Anton, you know that. However, there's a sad reason why we had to hire Anton, as you might know. These next two songs goes out to the memory of Mr. Jesse Pintado. May he rest in peace. This next song is called Storm of Stress.
Fire!
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We got three more songs for you guys and girls, and it's time for Brutal Truth. Brutal Truth! Fucking amazing, thank you very much. This next song, ladies and gentlemen, it's about doing bad things to yourself. This one is called Cascade Leviathan. For coming out, so you have all the support. Come on, y'all, fucking amazing. Thank you very much. It's okay if I take it back to Sweden with me. This next one is the other from the first record. This one's called Afterlife in Purgatory.